Hello everyone, in this video we will learn about the sign up process for USA plans, namely equity, ETF, CME and CME bundle. For this you have to click on pricing, click on USA. Now here we have two plans. First plan is equity ETF premium. This will give you US stocks and ETF. List of stocks covered under this plan is given below over here. Under CME, we have two plans. One is CME and another is CME bundle. So under CME only, we have index and currency futures. So you will get index like S&P 500, Russell, NQ. Then if you take CME bundle, we include three more exchanges, that is CBOT, NYMEX and COMEX. Now suppose I want to take CME bundle, I will click on CME bundle and I'll click on buy now. Now since I am already taken CME premium, it will take me to my billing page. So I have to click on change, click on USA and you select CME bundle. Click on proceed to checkout. If you have a promo code, apply it. Then click on pay now. Now you have to fill some forms. So under step one, GST number is optional. Click on next. Now under state, you will get the list of all these states. However, if you're not from USA, you scroll it down. Here we have option of outside of United States. You can put your zip code and you can also select your country. Click on next. The same, you can fill your employer information. Now you can again select your state. If you are from USA, you can select your state. Otherwise, just click on outside of United States. Put your zip code and select your country from here. Click on next. Now this is a form to know whether you are a professional trader or not. Friends, for professional traders, the data from CME is very costly. So you have to give an undertaking here that you are not a professional trader. You just select first option as yes and all the rest options as no. So you can see we have selected all other options as no, except the first one. Click on next. So here you have to sign some agreements. So there are two agreements. One is this and another is this. So click on this first, enter your name and the date. Again, you have to click here, scroll it down, give your signature, means your name, give your name again and the date in the same format. Now click on OK and click on done. Now you will be taken to payment page. So this is the payment page where you can make payment by your card. Thank you guys.